If a child is not exposed to environment of discovery, of interaction, one, this child will lose or will lack what we call self-esteem. I will find the child is always reserved, is not able to cooperate, is not able to associate.
So you say that